No! Vive La Vie! Hey!
Hey, Life Explorers, it's Blue here again. Hey, today we have new friend coming in. It's two cats. They're super mini. And actually, we have two dogs already. So, I don't know how those two dogs are gonna behave. Oh my gosh, I have two Labradors. Hopefully they don't hurt those two tiny cats. Okay. Sorry about that, our home is a mess. Okay, so now I'm gonna put the cat down. I'll see how they're gonna behave. But you know what? Actually, the cat is a little bit rude though. You see? She just scratched me. Anyway, so I actually get those two cats from someone. That person originally raised a female cat from the side street. After that, the female cat has four babies. Each of them is only 6 weeks. That's why it's super tiny. Actually, it's my first time ever see such a small cat like that. But unfortunately, the landlord of the house that he is living is going to sell the house. That's why he has to get rid of those four cats. But for me, I went there, I just took two. One female, one male. Oh, actually, it's pretty hard though. Do you guys see it?
Guys, see it?
Okay, so now it's the next day morning. It seems like now they start to get to know each other.